Hi there, this is Reginald with Laptop Jacks, showing you how to disassemble the HP DV2000. First thing you would want to do is to flip over the machine and remove the battery. So just do that, it comes off. Next thing that you would like to do would be to remove the disk drive. And in order to do that, there's a screw here, in the middle there. Remove the screw. Slide out the disk drive. Our reason